Welcome to the wild Southwest, friend. I hope you pack some sunscreen and a high-powered scope, because you're going to need them both out here. These southwestern plains are hot and dry. Trees and vegetation are sparse in most places. Food and water are scarce, so the game tends to gather in places where they can find one or both. The flat terrain and lack of cover means the animals are easier to spot. On the other hand, it's just as easy for them to spot you. This leg of the tour will put your long-range marksmanship to the test. Remember to keep your eye on the wind gauge. Out here, the breezes blow hot and wild. You'll need to watch for changes in the weather and adapt your plan to shifting conditions.
just fine. You're either very lucky or an excellent shooter. Maybe both.